Hello and welcome to Bane Plays Stardew Valley. My name is Bane. This is Stardew Valley, living off the land. Alright. Gotta spawn your town. Yes, we do. We don't want to do that much, though. Weather report. Alright, it's gonna be clear and sunny all day tomorrow. Whoop, whoop. Alright, what kind of mail do we got? Saw an article about you in the local paper, blah, blah, blah. Mama loves you. Alright, we're gonna need to put that, that, and that in here so we can get out these. Alright, now let's get watering. Alright, anyways. I'm doing perfectly fine right now. I'm ready for, I'm getting ready for Christmas, getting ready for Thanksgiving, all that. I know a lot of times that's a headache, but Christmas and Thanksgiving should be fun. I'm hoping to have all of the stuff for next week done up before the end of this week. I know that's gonna be a tall order because sometimes I don't even have the stuff for this week done. Sometimes, like right now, I'm doing the last episode of this week. Let's throw this stuff in. Some cash money for us. Get some. What are we looking for? What was I wanting to do? Oh, bait. I need bait. There you are. Alright, now. Come down here. Let's check on the chickens. How do we have a gold star egg? It makes mayonnaise. That's all I can. I know it makes mayonnaise, that's it. Mayonnaise is worth more money. So what are we gonna do today? Everybody? I don't know. I mean, we could go mining, we got enough time. Yeah, let's go mining. Cave carrot with us. Yeah, we'll go mining and then, once we're done with that, we'll start looking for other stuff to do. That way we can fish tomorrow. Yeah, we'll fish tomorrow. I don't have those with me. Alright, what are we taking down with this? Let's take the cave carrots with us. We're going down to floor 50. Alright. That was... that's right, I wanted to get my pickaxe updated. I wanted to upgrade my pickaxe because, it makes sense to do so. Upgrade our pickaxe because it won't take as much energy to pickaxe at this iron, it's copper and all that. I'm just looking for more ore right now. Alright. Ore is what we want. We don't really need anything other than the ores. Too bad I can't go out here. Let's see. What are we looking for? There might be a pouch full of coal in here. Yep. Alright. We could use that one, but we're going to use this one instead. It's not like it matters which one you go down. The only difference between, you know, which hole you go down is, you know, exactly that, which one it is that you use. Now we gotta waste energy breaking stones. Yay. Alright, that's our way down. So let's go looking for some ore. Controller's not in a good spot because every time I hit something, it rattles. No, I don't need to go there. I can't get past this. I'm just looking to see if there's more ore before we use the stairwell. Ooh, an aquamarine. I was hoping for some more geodes, tell you the truth. Geodes are always useful. Oh, jeez. Forgot about these ghosts. Ooh, solar essence. Now all we need to get is a void essence, and we can do that one bundle. Dwarf Scroll 2. Yay. I think we might call it a day. Because, you know what, we're at level 55. We've gone down 5 more levels. We're going to put this stuff back in here. We're going to go on about our business. Alright, we're going to need to get our watering can out. And all that other good stuff for tomorrow. We need to get our mayonnaise going. I hope I let the chickens out, because if not, it's too late. They'd be asleep. Let's see, what bundle is that? No, not vault. Bulletin board. Field research? No. Dye? No. Enchanter? No. Fodder? No. Boiler room, adventurer's bundle. You know, if we have the bat wings, we can do it. We should have the bat wings to be able to do that. We'll go check on our chickens and we'll run over there to, you know, fill that up. All right. I need to take these to Gunther. Put that and that in there. I need that for one of the bundles. Which is why I've not taken it to Gunther yet. Even though, yes, I know I took, So we'll close this, come get our mayonnaise. See, the gold star mayonnaise you only get from the big eggs. So I don't see the point in having different qualities of egg. So we got time, we're gonna run over here. One of the things I'm going to need to do is I'm going to need to get my axe up to the next level also so I can break those logs. Because that means I'll start being able to go into the area down below. Because I need 100 hardwood to be able to get the horse. Alright. And I think this all goes down here anyway. Geologist bundle gets this. Oh, I need an earth crystal and a... Okay, it'll be alright. Batwing. Solar essence. Small magnet ring. Ooh. Yes, we want that magnet ring on. That means that things will actually come to us. With that, like this light that I have that's caused by my glowing ring. And that magnet ring will actually cause whenever I sit there and need to pick up stuff, like whenever I kill something or blow something up, you know, with, like in the mine, it'll give me a radius actually probably about as big as that where it'll actually suck everything towards me. And we'll get all that stuff in the morning. Actually, why get it in the morning when we can get it now and have some more stuff ready in the morning? I'm a genius. Genius. Bane, genius. Alright. And All right. Put this back and this back. There we go. And it's bedtime for us. How much did we make? Wow. That's actually pretty good. All right. Clear and sunny tomorrow. Woot woot. Ooh, tomatoes. Got some tomatoes. Fall crops is going to require corn, and quality crops is going to require gold, 5 gold stars of one of each, of 2 more of those. We're gonna throw a corn in there for now. That's right. We're gonna have to go see Gunther today. Drop the tomatoes and all this other stuff off. And get to watering. Now, one of the best parts about being able to, The next time I have to plant stuff, which is going to be in the fall, whenever I have to replant everything, I'm actually going to put a sprinkler in between some of the stuff. Please don't water the same place twice. All that does is waste our energy. Not like we got any, you know. Yeah, I need some bait. Throw this stuff in here. We're going to go fishing today. The reason why we're going to go fishing today is because I want to. I want to. That's the sole reason why. Alright. Make some more mayonnaise for us. We'll let you ladies out. Drop all this stuff off, even the bait, because we really don't need bait right now. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna take my pickaxe. No. Yeah, I'm gonna take the pickaxe with me, along with some iron, because we're gonna go stop by the blacksmith. We're gonna stop by the blacksmith, drop our pickaxe off. Get it, you know, all stilly up. Give it some stilly looks. Make it stilly-eyed. Stilly eyes. Make it still. Make it better. It'll tear through those rocks. But it also means we can't use it for a couple days. Bundles for the boiler room. Oh, that. Oh yeah, Gunther. Gunther, buddy. What have you got for me, Gunther? Donate to a museum. Aquamarine. It's a stone. It's a stone coming down here. Put this right there. I need one more dwarf scroll. I need dwarf scroll 3. I think that one has a blue ribbon. I don't know. But once I get all the... Got to get my fishing pole. I forgot to get my fishing pole. Alright, let's all say it together. Bane is an idiot. Bane's an idiot. I'm from the south, it works. So I'm going to go get some copper if I have enough. If I don't, then I'm going to have to go mining for copper whenever I get my pickaxe back. Or no, well, I'm going to have to go mining for copper the next couple days. Whoop, whoop, got enough copper. All right. So I can't just skip upgrades? Do you know how annoying that is? Does that finish that bundle? Yes, it does. Let's take care of this. We're gonna get our fishing rod, fiberglass rod. We're gonna go finish this bundle off so we can use the mine carts. Then we're gonna go fishing. We won't be able to use mine carts until the next game day, because it sits there and it repairs it overnight. Don't look at me like that. That's right, I was waiting to see if I could find another fire quartz. Oh, 5 omni geodes. Oh, yay.
We are the Junimos, keeper of the forest.
Yeah, not going to do that. It's supposed to be carrying a bundle. But yeah, what it'll do is it'll go over there and it'll pull a star out and put it up here. Let's watch it happen. Make it happen, Cap'n. Bink. And there we go. Our first star. Our first part of the community center finished off. I want to get the crafts room finished off, but, you know, I have two more... Actually, I should look and see if I got any of those. Let's go get our pickaxe coppered. Since we couldn't get it stilled, let's get it coppered. Yeah, see? You'll never get past me, copper. See? I don't know. Please, please don't get upset about that. I'm just trying to have some fun. Alright. Process these omni geodes. Obsidian. Really? A coal. A coal. 10 stone. Alright, I go give those to Gunther. I was kind of hoping I'd get the, last dwarven scroll. Let's put the obsidian right there, and this will... I Still no more good stuff for me? I hate you, Gunther. Not really, Gunther. Don't be mad at me. I have to come and buy some trout soup because I didn't get any. Unless he has Dish of the Sea. That'd be nice. That'd be useful. Jeez, I'm just picking up all sorts of stuff to sell, ain't I? I think this has part of the bundle. Rod. I can afford it. I just can't afford anything else with it. Let's take two of those. And let's go fishing. Apparently, pufferfish are here until 4 o'clock. So, hopefully we'll get one. But we probably won't. Yeah, a higher level of fishing is supposed to actually make it easier for you to get things. Oh, it must be a bad, bad day for me luck-wise. Get some stone and wood up for our we need to get some stone and wood for our house. Hey, anything that augments my income right now. Because until I get the, kitchen, all this fish is getting sold if I don't need it for a bundle. Yeah, I must have bad luck today. I should have checked that. If I'd have checked it, I'd have probably said yep and gone mining. Why didn't I do that? I'm an idiot. Bane is an idiot. I feel stupid over something that I've done. I forgot to get my... I specifically took my pickaxe to get it covered in copper. Specifically took my pickaxe over there so I could get it made into a copper pickaxe. And I just completely let that go. Annoying in this game sometimes. I know before I could sit there and just skip over, upgrade levels with my tools, but apparently that's not the case anymore. Come on. Give me something I want. Give me something easy. A halibut. Ooh, a magma geode. Whoop, whoop. It spits hot fire. See, when I get the iridium rod, I can get the, I can add tackle to it. Instead of just adding bait, I can add tackle. Yeah, the iridium rod allows tackle instead, it allows adding tackle instead of just adding bait to it, so, you know. Always a good thing. I think I'm done. I'm tired of fishing. I want to check and see if anything that I have goes into a bundle. Bulletin board, chest bundle, no. Well, the seaweed technically does. Enchanter's bundle, no. Field research bundle, no. Dye bundle. Up, oh, a sea urchin. Aquamarine I had could have gone into it too, but oh well. I can't believe I ran back and forth twice and I forgot to get him to make my pickaxe copper. Do you know how annoying that is? I mean, I feel like such an idiot. It's just, I feel like an idiot. I'm gonna put that in there, and that, and that. Put that in there. No, I need that. I'm just putting everything in here right now because I don't care. I'm upset at myself. I'm upset at myself because I did a stupid thing. I feel like an idiot. Yeah, as long as they're allowed outside, they'll eat the grass instead of eating their fodder. So, you know, until it rains, in other words. So I'm just going to keep on going over there and give them more, open them up. I should keep that seaweed because I think the Maki rolls actually do a pretty decent amount of health. Alright, we'll need you. Fill you up. And it's time to go to bed. Alright. Yeah, they're doing their little dance fixing the mine carts. Which means next episode I'll be able to take the minecart down there instead of walking all the way down there. It'll actually save me time. Too bad I didn't get an upgrade. Anyways, I'm Bane. This has been Bane Plays Stardew Valley. I've been an idiot. Y'all have a good day.